Mega Man X Dive has just announced that Awakened Zero is going to be the next dive event banner for Global, y'all. So, I haven't seen what he does yet. I have seen how he looked, and he looks sick as hell. But let's go ahead and take a look at the trailer here. And let's go view it ourselves together. Turn this up. Okay, this is cool. Bro, they play his music too? Dude, this is sick. Okay, he literally looks like he's Super Saiyan. He's Super Saiyan. This dude is flying in the air. Genmu Zero, dude, that is awesome. That is awesome. He's invincible while he's using this too. Oh my gosh, that is so cool, dude. Run it back. Yo, the moment they drop his music while his face is staring at you is just, oh, I got some goosebumps, dude. X versus Zero, let's go, baby, let's go. This is so awesome, man. Oh my gosh, inflict slow on the target after it's been hit. Okay, that's cool. But Genmu Zero, AoE, full screen attack, ridiculous. I need him. I'm gonna use all my EM on this guy when this comes out. Y'all, I'm getting this dude. That is nuts. That is nuts. Holy Jesus. Oof. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm a huge Zero fan. I'm a huge Zero fan. I need to have Awakened Zero in my life, y'all. I need him. Anyways, guys, what are your thoughts on this Global? We are finally getting such a cool character, man. Let me know your thoughts on the comments down below. Hopefully, we get a couple of free 10 pulls. But, you know, I'll be happy with just one. I'm going to invest everything I have. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching the video. Hit that like button and make sure to subscribe to see more Mega Man X Dive content. See you in the next video when we pull him.